not more camouflaging, not more difficult to see. But on top of that termite mountain bushes, in the middle of the bushes, it was just right there, more on the left, somewhere there is where she is. Really, we have to pull out from here, because it looked like the youngster is really not happy by the presence of two vehicles at the same time. So I have to pull out. It was a very good sighting for me to see youngster on that edge. It's what we were dying to see. Really, for sure, if we can get to see the mother around the area, that it would be also very good to get the mother and the cubs. Let's pull out from the point. We are gonna come out a little bit late in the afternoon.
Hello everybody, welcome back to Gowrie Water. It's been quite exciting morning this morning. First no sound for a while, and then we finally found Karula, or actually not Karula, one of her cubs. And yeah, Rexon had to leave there. As you can see, the little cub was very skittish and kind of afraid. I've just spoken to Rexon, and his plans are to head up to Buffalo Dam, more to the eastern side of our farm. So yeah, let's enjoy the peaceful scene at Gowrie. Just good old saddle-billed storks and some impala males, and we'll cut back to Rexon and Rob as soon as they're ready. Thank you.
back to the vehicle again. We are heading east, trying to check our lines. I mainly get fascinated with checking cut lines. It's more important for me is when I'm gonna know what's going on in the area. Otherwise, I won't see much.